this shit out, my nigga. I'm telling you what the fuck you gonna do. Come on, I ain't about to wear a whole bunch of goofy shit. Try and shoot at you, nigga. And I'm keeping G. Straight like that, nigga. Talking about 1v1 in the lobby right now. And he gonna get in that bitch, registering the CEO, and stay in that motherfucker dropping coke. And then when you up on his ass, he gonna shoot some bombs. The fuck now.
Yeah, it's that Choco shit, that's that Loco shit. Straight up Carlos best shit. Niggas wear best shit. And yeah, it's a Red Hood crime saga. The names was changed to protect the guilty. Yeah, Shorty was used to being jiggy, but then he fell off and did a bit for spanking this kid up in the city. Sitting pretty, pimping the act and kept a stack on him. Pulled over one night and his man stashed cracks on him. See, he was wanted and his fam started flipping on him. His mom was wanted cause the law put a whipping on him. Shorty was feared and respected, known for slapping niggas and stripping them, making walk around the projects butt naked. Nigga remind me of the good fellas, but deep down the snake mans wanted to knock him off cause they was jealous. They made a deal and got him back, shit was foul. He got the manslaughter cause he knew he would've blew the trial. Niggas was scheming all along and got acquitted on him. His girl and his man broke in the safe and they shitted on him. And now they living the fast life and he's hitting that ass, right? And got a hook to the glass pipe. The game never changed, only the players. Well, some in heaven castles and thrones, some end up deathbed layers. Victims of the system stripped mentally. Hit with 25 to life or the death penalty. The game never changed, only the players. Well, some in heaven castles and thrones, some end up deathbed layers. Victims of the system is stripped mentally. Hit with 25 to life or the death penalty. 6 months without a visit, now he's getting worried. Up north scraping and yanking niggas for they commissary. Been down for 5, came home and still wanted that nigga dead. Got on his feet and put rewards out on that nigga head. Running 2 spots, shit was hot so he fled out of state. Cause he's out on parole and his PO's dying to violate. His rule is narrow, he's barrel cause he's on the run. Walking in the building with his back against the door holding his gun. Running the pipe ready to spank something. Cutting grams with his man holding the blade ready to shank something. See now he's getting major money. Throwing bricks and the niggas in his clique started acting funny. He started sniffing, getting high of his own supply. Shorty was slipping and his ass was about to die. Pimped his workers with high heels and a skirt. Now they scheming to put his 10% ass in the dirt. The game never changed, only the players. While some inherit castles and thrones, some end up deathbed layers. Victims of the system and stripped mentally. Hit with 25 to life or the death penalty. Never change, only the players. While some inherit castles and thrones, some end up deathbed layers. Victims of the system is stripped mentally. Hit with 25 to life or the death penalty. He worked his way up from grinding and scraping hand to hand on the block and slinging rocks on consignment. He got plugged and now he's juggling bricks and moving weight and bubbling gas and traffic and big ace out of the state. Faked his death and ducked the feds. But little did he know that his ex had put a price out on his fucking head. One night she plugged him to a pickup. She's supposed to pick a brick up. She let him right into a fucking sticker. His wheel was spinning fast, the walls of hell were closing. An angel of death was on his ass, his adversary rose again. 100 grand in the trunk to cop the crystal, he was sleep. That nigga in the back seat had packed the pistol. He put 2 in his Kango and twist his wig backwards. Yanked the suitcase out the trunk, fucking snake bastard. Left him slump over the wheel with his wig peel. Brains on the dashboard and blood all on the windshield. I watched him lay on his deathbed with a swollen head. Waited for his heart to stop, cause he was brain dead. Angel of death was waiting by his best side. He jerked his arm the next morning and then a tear ran down his left eye. 6 men carried his coffin, put him 6 feet in the ground. While I stood 6 feet over in a black suit looking down. Thinking, why was I chosen to survive and bear these memories? Fucking with that dirty game, death is always the penalty.
Yo, rest in peace, my brother Ra, Bumpy, Junior, Herb, you know what I'm saying? Just, Jeff Frey, my man Steve-O, they all were shot in the head.
The game never